and Connor and stick your ass out, that kind of stuff. So, a few clips. Okay, here, get in there, compete, win those battles. So if you hear, I think it's Berbatchev, is going three-step really hard, cut his ends, get inside, win that battle, win possession for your team. Okay, here we go. Here, same thing. Just win the battle, cut the ends, just the body position in the battle. Here, it's Jack Quinn. Just get in the hands of your opponent. Win those kind of battle will make a difference. So win your race, win your battle. Puck is on net. Here we go again. Here is Austin Keating, most underrated player in our team. Whoever we put with Keats is one of our best players. I love that. That is hard work. That's intensity. When we talk about compete level, that's exactly what we're talking about. Puck in deep. Win your battle. That's what makes difference, lead to good offense. That started with the play in the corner. Okay, great pass from behind the net, great goal, but you need to win your battles. Here, cut the ends, win your battle. That'll give us possession. That's the key play in the play. Great job here, Rufus, great goal. But if we don't win the first battle, then managing the puck.